You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
Don't ever touch me again, freak! Let's talk about your superpower.
What are you doing here, Max? Stop! Don't come near me!
Not now. It won't work.
I know this isn't pleasant for any of us. Miss Caulfield, please, tell us everything.
Hey, it's Thelma and Louise.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
Calm yourself, all right? It was a gift.
Max, we have to find Rachel soon. Like you said, it's time to start the search for clues.
Welcome to my domain. Let's find what we want and beat it.
Max, you better come check out these files. Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it. Listen. I found pictures of Rachel and Frank. Being more than a friend. I can't believe she was banging Frank. Rachel straight up lied to my face. Why didn't she say anything?
So who do you most want to blame?
My fucking dad, of course. Hello?
No, you don't.
Do you know what it's like to wait for your father to come home when you're a kid? Ever since he died, my life has been dipped in shit.
Chloe, I am awesome. We are awesome.
Hello? Are you even listening, Maxine?
This is totally fucked up. What else have I changed?
Max Caulfield. Hold on. Chloe, you have a visitor.
Ja pierdzielę. Cześć, witajcie. Tutaj Frodo, witajcie w Life is Strange w czwartym epizodzie, Ciemnia. Masakra się porobiło od ostatniego odcinka, właściwie końcówka tego trzeciego epizodu. Sorry, jeżeli słyszycie gdzieś tam w tle jakieś buczenia, mi pralka na pieprze. Masakra, zobaczcie.
It's weird hanging out with you again.
I know. I'm glad we are, though.
It was nice that you sent me actual letters. It's more than any of my other friends have done. And you even wrote on that cool parchment paper. It's so Max.
So pretentious. But I love writing on it like an English poet. You deserve the best stationery.
A się porobiło, co?
It'll be easier to write than to visit me. I don't mean that in a bitchy way. Not totally. You probably wanted to avoid awkward conversations like this.
Pretty much, yeah.
Look, the worst thing you can do is treat me like a baby. I still want to laugh and talk shit with my best friend. Can we stop?
This is seriously the best view of the sunset. What do photographers call that?
The golden hour.
See? Without you here, I'd have no clue. Bet you could take some amazing shots. Those beached whales are so sad.
No to wieloryby, to jak masakra jakaś, słuchajcie.
Kind of know how they feel. At least, I'm alive here with you.
You're a real survivor, Chloe. I know you have to deal with so much.
I don't want anybody else feeling sorry for me. I can do that. Along with my parents. My dad still feels guilty about buying me that car.
Masakra, słuchajcie. No widzicie, zmieniliśmy jedno, a następne wyszło, no. Powiesz mi o wypadku?
Are you okay to talk about the accident?
We never actually have, huh? There's not much to say. Some prick in an SUV cut me off and I flew into a ditch.
Do you remember everything?
I saw everything in bullet time. I felt my back snap and... And that was the last thing I ever felt in my body. When I woke up in the hospital, I literally couldn't move a muscle.
Jesus. I don't know what to say.
Don't say anything. I'm just happy I did get to see you again. I could have ended up vanishing out of the blue like that girl from Blackwell.
Właśnie chodzi o Rachel czy zaginiona dziewczyna? Rachel?
You mean Rachel Amber? When was the last time you talked to her?
Never. I just read about her in the news. I didn't even know her name.
No tak.
This is such a different world than when we were kids, isn't it?
After that snow and eclipse, it's more like the end of the world.
Myślisz?
Do you think so? I haven't kept up with the details.
I have more time on my hands than you. Plus, I'm a science nerd. But none of this makes sense.
I know things seem out of control, but... As long as we're together, I don't feel afraid.
Hanging out with you makes me feel like a total kid again. You don't even know.
Listen, Chloe. I'm sorry I haven't been out to see you more. That was wrong. You're my best friend.
Max, thanks for coming out to see me. You're doing awesome.
I don't think so.
My nose is getting cold. Maybe we should get back to my place?
It is hella cold out here.
Hella? I hate that word, no offense.
None taken.
Aż się porobiło. Właśnie to jest to. Zmienisz jedno, to następne. Gdzieś był taki film, słuchajcie, właśnie, że taka osoba miała też takie możliwości. Zmieniała to co chwilę, no bo za każdym razem wychodziło inaczej i źle wychodziło. I później już się w tym wszystkim pogubiła. Ale musi być smród na tej plaży od tych wielorybów rozkładających się. Takie tam moje. Bardzo smutne. W ogóle nie podoba mi się to. Chciałbym w ogóle cofnąć znowu, tak jak było wcześniej. Aj. No to trochę dziwne teraz będzie. To będzie zupełnie jakoś inaczej. Nie wiem.
It's a pretty high-tech lair.
Feels like a high-tech cell. But I am lucky my parents bust their ass to take care of me. I know it's hard for them.
They're grateful you're here with them.
Right. Especially when they can't even take a walk alone. Sometimes I act like a total teenage brat just to give them an excuse to yell at me. Pathetic, I know.
Chloe, you're a great daughter. You're kind and sensitive when you don't even have to be.
Trust me, I still get my rage on. Especially when a nurse has to watch while I take a dump so she can wipe my bum. Or when doctors flip me around like I was a science doll.
I can't even imagine. But you're still amazing. You always have been since we were kids.
Thanks again for coming, Max. I need to get my drink on. Can you bring me some water?
Shit. Kroplówka.
That must be her mighty morphine machine. No more. Instead of handing Chloe a bong, I'm feeding her water. Did I give her a choice? Drink up, Buttercup. Oh man. No wonder my throat is dry. I don't think I've talked this much the whole year. Have you ever thought about doing a podcast or something? I wish I could punch your face right now. A podcast? Dude, I am a pod in a cast. Boring. Ouch. It was just a thought. I know you're just trying to help. Yeah, that's become a bad habit of mine. You sound like an adult now. It seems like we were kids in another life. You're right. I wish I could take us all the way back there again. Wish I could build us a DeLorean. Oh, well, with your scientific mind, you might do that. But time travel can screw things up, too. Plus, he'd have to be my live-in assistant to help me build a machine. As you can see, I can't keep all my other friends away.
Masz jeszcze znajomych?
Which friends did you hang out with the most? Megan Weaver, but you don't know her. She was cool. But after my accident, she was too cool for school. I know I wasn't around much. No excuses, I'm a loser. But I am trying to make things right. How? Dude, you're not Super Max. And I'm not trying to guilt trip you. That's what my parents are for. They love you so much. I know. My mom and dad are so cute. They always pop in here and make sure everything's okay with me. I think Joyce and William are incredible. Max, the accident has been so hard on them. Our insurance sucks, and the medical bills are fucking insane.
No właśnie, stać ich?
Can they pay all the bills? No way. They keep the numbers away from me, but it doesn't take much research to find out I'm costing my parents almost $1 million a year. Chloe, you're priceless. No pun intended. You are such a geek. That's why I love you. Of course, I know a geek when I be one. See, I'm practically a human entertainment system. It would be sweet to chill out together and watch a movie like when you'd spend the night at my house. What do you want to watch? I think I'm in like a mellow Blade Runner mood. I always cry at the end. Plus, you know I always wanted to have cool colored bangs like Pris. I know. You would look incredible with blue hair. Now let's get this show on the road. And you better not fall asleep on me like you always do when we watch movies. I remember, Max. Swear I won't fall asleep. Not when you're here. Not yet.
Popieprzone to teraz jest.
Nothing but medical supplies. She has to use a lot of lotion to keep her blood circulating. Thanks. I think you missed a grain stuck in my eyeball. Hard to believe how just a little sand can cause such a big mess. It's like that Chinese proverb, a spark can start a fire that burns the entire prairie. You know, like the butterfly thing. So I've heard.
Bransoletka to Rachel.
There's the old Chloe.
Aha, nie, dobra. A z jakiej racji miałaby tu być, nie?
Whoa, Chloe can totally control her computer. It's so great people get this high-tech help. That is so incredible. And she can browse cat videos on the web. Chloe is still a punk at heart. But she can't stage dive anymore.
Kalendarz występów jakiś, koncerty.
That's so cool that Chloe has made friends online.
Aha, czyli tutaj sobie gada z jakimiś ludźmi. Mhm, poznała. Jesteś tam? Okej, okay. Czyli sobie gada tutaj. Dobrze.
I should offer to put makeup on for Chloe. Not that I can, but it would be fun.
No w sumie.
Man, Joyce and William built a whole new bathroom for Chloe. They're so great.
Mm-hmm.
Chloe's message board since the accident sure looks lonely.
Zdjęcia.
It's nice my parents sent a card at least.
Aha, czyli rodzice kartkę wysłali, ale naszej Max. Mhm.
I wonder who this is. Kind of a generic card.
A co tu jest napisane? Myślę o tobie. Droga, jaka przykro mi z powodu tego, co się stało. Widzę, możesz na mnie liczyć, jeśli będziesz czegoś potrzebować. Mam nadzieję, że czujesz się lepiej i wkrótce się zobaczymy, Megan. Mhm.
I wasn't very available to Chloe.
To znaczy?
Real nice.
Czuję się głupio, pisząc bzdury, typu mam nadzieję, że wszystko dobrze, wiem, że twoje życie się zmieniło i nie chcę, żebyś stanęła na drodze naszej przyjaźni. A, to my, dobra, to nasze. Mam nadzieję, że wszystko dobrze.
At least I sent road trip selfies to Chloe. I'm sure that made her feel great.
Dobra, i to nasza kartka też wysłana. Jakiś kolejny wózek, stary.
I still can't believe I put Chloe in that chair.
Chyba, że to nie jest stary. Nie, to nie jest stary, to jest ten, co jeździła. Sorry, przecież ona jest teraz na łóżku. Oj, Frodo, Frodo. A tu?
Snow globes are taking over.
Z sarenką jedną było na kominku. No, ten właśnie był. Pamiętam.
Oh, the snow dough. I guess not everything changed.
No. A tu? Szuflada.
Aha, here's the DVD.
Dobra, mamy film.
Oh my god, I made that mix for her when we were 12.
Piracka siła. Okej. Okay. Misiu.
Hello, Chloe. She likes fluffy animals now.
Max, it is so cool that you're here again.
I'm glad you think so. That's a serious heat lamp. Does Chloe look at the garden and think about her childhood? She can't even feel the grass now.
Jeszcze tu przejrzymy te szuflady.
Wow, sir. Chloe was a straight A student. She could have gone to any college.
Czuła, dobrze się uczyła, nie?
What a bastard. I totally should have let Chloe steal your bullshit fund. Even if it wasn't another reality.
Aha, dyrektor. Aha, czyli to po prostu oni ją, niestety, dyrektor nie mógł jakby przyjąć, tak mi się wydaje. Nie będę tego czytać, ale chyba chodzi o to. No, że po prostu nasza szkoła nie jest przystosowana do... Znaczy, tak, chyba o to chodzi, że to nie jest dobry pomysł, żeby ona tu... Taka... Lepiej taka szkoła dla właśnie... niepełnosprawnych, nie?
Chloe really loves skating too. At least Chloe doesn't weigh that much. Oh man. She has to use that ventilator just to breathe.
Kurde. No dobra. To weźmy, spójrz jeszcze na DVD.
Now we have a movie.
Masakra. Masakra. Źle mi z tym, słuchajcie, że się to tak wszystko potoczyło. Rozumiem, że to się już nie zmieni, nie? Ta nic nie może. Jezu, to nic się nie da.
I cannot believe you fell asleep so fast. How dare you?
I know you were beat down after the day with me. And Blade Runner is a pretty dreamy movie to watch at night. Do you think Deckard is a replicant? Sorry, I can see you're not wide awake like me.
No. I'm sorry I crashed so hard. Were you okay?
I do have a mother and father when you're not falling asleep on me.
You are a bitch in the morning.
It's the company I keep. Yesterday was such a blast.
It was great seeing you.
I know things were different when we were just dorky kids, but being with you made me feel like when we were little pirates, jumping and running through the forests again. It meant a lot to me just to chill out with you and bullshit. Fuck. I'm getting my regular head pains. Can you pretty please go upstairs and get my morphine injector in the bathroom?
Morphine injector?
It's total Star Trek shit. You can't even see the needle. Seriously, I need it. My parents keep the swag upstairs because they think I can't get to it. But you can, Max. Like a pirate, right?
I'm on it, Chloe.
A to nie ma rodziców, żeby to zawołać, czy jak? Gdzie to się wychodzi? Tu. Aha, dobra. A tu będzie można porozmawiać, czy jaki czort?
They gave Chloe their giant expensive HDTV and they use her shitty tube television.
No, wszystko dla niej, no.
Damn. This is just for Chloe's basic supplies.
Rachunki, patrzcie, zaległe. O Jezu, ledwo dają radę tutaj, widzę. Zipią. Victoria do nas pisze, ja pierdzielę.
Oh, sure. That's great they finally went to Paris.
A idź ty z tą Wiktorią. Czy teraz nasza koleżanka, czy jaki czort? Gdzie jest ta Wiktoria? To są w ogóle jeszcze wiadomości. Wiktoria. Max, nie gniewa się. Nie chciałem przecież tego wszystko. Dobrze, Nathan też się martwi. Jezu, oni teraz są naszymi najlepszymi przyjaciółmi, bo zaraz umrę tutaj ze śmiechu. Ja pierdzia się porobiło. Taylor. Matko, płakała jak bób. Tu jeszcze ta też do nas pisze. No koleżanki po prostu. Nathan. Też się spotkamy tutaj. Jesteś blisko. Mama. No tutaj z mamą to ok. Chloe. Alesia. Że zadajesz się z takimi ludźmi. Taka była nasza fajna koleżanka. Kartka, spójrz, co on tutaj.
They might get their own home taken away because of medical bills.
A co oni chcą pod zastaw zrobić? Opóźnienie z opłaceniem. Zalega pan z kwotą. Zmuszeni rozpocząć proces przejęcia waszego domu. Ja pierdziele, ale się porobiło. Najgorzej.
These whales are just a preview of the tornado to come. And the Prescott Foundation? Jesus.
Czyli tutaj mamy, słuchajcie, czytaj dalej. Nie mogę, tak? O wielorybach.
Rachel Amber is even missing in this reality. I guess I can't change everything.
Wiecie co, ta Rachel to... Mam taką swoją teorię. Mam wrażenie, że ta Rachel też ma może jakieś moce. I też coś robi w międzyczasie. Dlatego zniknęła. Może my też. Wiecie o co chodzi? I to tak się wszystko jakby przeplata. Nie wiem. No, a, czyli tutaj, gdzie ona jest? Zniknęła. Może też miała taką moc jak my. O, patrzcie, ten motylek jest nasz.
Yep. That's the same graffiti from before.
wiecie, o co chodzi. I ona aż za bardzo tego wszystkiego użyła.
No change to spare anymore. Now it's back to cookies.
I z tego wszystkiego aż zniknęła, ale to jest taka moja tam teoria.
Coupon, boss.
Boże, żeby jak najtaniej było kupony. Dobra, zagadamy może jeszcze z nim, da się, co? William?
Hey, William. Am I bothering you?
Why, yes, Max, I love going through bills. Kidding. How can you bother me? I haven't seen you in forever.
I know. You look exactly the same. It's so cool.
Good. Or I'd be scared if I didn't look like me. Of course, you seem more adult now. So what's on your mind?
I don't know how to say this, but I'm truly sorry about what happened to Chloe.
Me too. All it takes is a few minutes to change a girl's whole life. But she's alive. She's been a trooper.
Dobrze, że jesteś.
She is amazing. I'm so glad you're here to help her. And be her father.
I'm so glad Joyce is here to help us both. Max, I just hate to think of what would happen to Chloe if I wasn't here.
William, I just want you to know that whatever happens, I'll always be here for Chloe. Always.
I know you will, Max.
Ona, widzę, że się obwiniamy za to wszystko. Wycieczka do Paryża.
So you finally made it to Paris.
Oui, as they say. Not me, because I can't speak French. But it was a great experience, especially for Chloe.
I can see her loving it there. You guys rock for going on a family adventure like that.
She talked about going to school there, but that's not practical anymore.
Mm-hmm.
It's not fair, Max.
Joyce?
Being around you and Joyce again is so nostalgic.
Very old school, as they say. I think it's great for Chloe to see you. Makes Joyce happy, too. So, it's not all bad news in Arcadia Bay. Or is it?
Rachel?
I was reading about that missing girl. Rachel Amber.
Oh, yes. She went to Blackwell, right? Oh, poor thing. That's a real nightmare for a family. I get scared thinking about Chloe and that we might lose her someday.
Zwariowana pogoda.
What do you think is going on with all of this crazy weather and animals dying?
Nobody knows, right? It is Nostradamus type shit, pardon my French. But all I actually care about now is Chloe and Joyce. My family.
Nie, możemy jeszcze o rodzinę pogadać.
The family might be bad news. What do you think about them?
Evil. Next question?
Sounds like you know them well.
More than I want to. But Joyce has to work for those greedy bastards at Pan Estates. I don't even like to think about it.
A to ona nie pracuje już w wielorybach?
I was impressed by Chloe's room and all the high-tech equipment.
You should be. We could buy a few mansions for what it all costs. Insurance helps, but I don't know, Max.
Mm. I know it must be hard on you guys financially.
These bills are more like crushing. We have to mortgage our home, and that's pretty scary. But we'll get through it. Price is always right. Get it? No?
I have to go see if Chloe needs anything. It was so great talking with you again.
You act like it's the last time. And please, keep me from these bills whenever you want.
Chyba, że pracuję jeszcze dla nich. Nie wiem, czy ta restauracja należy do tych Prescottów całych? Lotki.
Joyce and William never had a garage sale before.
Wyprzedaż nawet, żeby wszystko, co wiecie, taniej było, no nie?
They're drowning in debt. Just to take care of their daughter. Such bullshit.
Państwa wspólne konto zostało zamknięte. Ledwo zipię tutaj, gotówkowy. O Boże. Następne rachunki. Z ostatnim cięciami kosztów. Rehabilitacji Chloe. Czyli nie dają rady. Ewidentnie. Dobra, chodźcie na górę. Pewnie tam jest Joyce. drzwi. Spójrz.
Chloe's door doesn't have a warning anymore.
O, pusto. Mój. Mhm. Cholera. List.
Too bad Joyce and William can't get any help from the Prescott Foundation.
Ciocia Dorothy, mogę sobie nie wyobrazić zmagania, jakie toczycie z Williamem. Przykro mi, że nie mogę was teraz wesprzeć pożyczką. Aha, dobra. Czyli rodzina tak nie za bardzo pomaga.
They bought crutches for Chloe, hoping she might walk again.
Aha.
Toys? I kind of want to open this and see what's in here. Shoes. Chloe always did love stomping around in her boots.
Kolejny list.
I never heard much about William's brother.
Aha, czyli tutaj jest list od brata Williama. Aha. Coś tam pomaga pieniężnie, ale pewnie to niewiele. Mogę usiąść, ale no to wiecie, coś tam jakieś przemyślenia będą pewnie.
I'm still overwhelmed by this new reality. And I feel so guilty for putting.
No tak myślałem, no, że czujemy się tym, że znaczy obwinia się za to wszystko. No.
But that would be cruel. But then I see that they're a family again. And who am I to judge?
Ale i tak uważam, że nie powinniśmy ingerować w takie rzeczy.
I guess we stopped growing up together.
Jeszcze plakat.
A blue butterfly? I'm sure this is a total coincidence.
Znowu ten, słuchajcie, motyl. Mhm. Jak w tej łazience. Już nawet zdjęć nie robimy, no nie?
It's all about you, Arcadia Bay, isn't it?
Kolejny pokój, ale to już... A, to jest Joyce.
Oh, Max, it is so nice to have you around.
Look at them. They have no idea what's in their future.
Ładne zdjęcie.
That is such a sweet shot of Chloe. I wonder who took the picture.
Mogę tak otworzyć szufladę chamsko? Przy
William is trying so hard. He's
super tata. Bohater rodziny. No to by się zgadzało. Nie chcę tutaj za bardzo, wiecie, grzebać. Tu jest jeszcze jakiś list.
Oh no. I didn't realize how bad Chloe's entry really was.
Przecież nie surprised. Jak rozmawialiśmy w zeszłym tygodniu, układ oddechowy Chloe coraz szybciej się osłabia. Skutkuje to anemią i bezdechami. No, czyli tutaj są, słuchajcie, i takie niezłe problemy. Kurde. No, porozmawiamy z Joyce. Chociaż jeszcze ona, widzę, pali, tak?
Joyce used to hate smokers in the diner.
Przy niej otwieram
szufladę. Joyce is already a supermom.
Supermama tym razem. Kieruje rodziną. Dobra, rozmawiamy.
Good morning, Max. Oh, you and Chloe are so much quieter now than when you were kids.
I remember. It's nice waking up in your house again.
Oh, William and I love it. Finally seeing you and Chloe together after all these years. After the accident.
I have to tell you how much I love seeing you and William together again.
He's been such a hero through all this. Chloe and I, lucky to have him.
Chloe and William seem like they still get along so good.
Yeah, those two are closer now more than ever. Chloe will actually listen to William while she usually ignores me. Oh, it's so cute when they gang up on poor old me.
You rule, Joyce.
Shit, things would be different if I did. I like how you think, kid.
I wish I was a better friend. I know Chloe doesn't get many visitors.
Oh, Max, you're Chloe's best friend for a reason. You're here exactly when she needs you.
No, jeszcze miałem coś powiedzieć.
Who helps Chloe out when you guys are at work?
We have a series of revolving nurses and caretakers. Chloe still causes trouble, even if she can't move. Max, Chloe's condition is not improving. Her respiratory system is very weak, and she... Do you know what I'm saying?
Joyce. I'm so sorry you have to go through all this.
Bad or good, I embrace every moment with my daughter and my husband. This is what it means to be a family, and we'll always be one, no matter what.
How are you doing, Joyce?
I'm doing the best I can, Max. I won't lie, it's difficult, but nobody said life was easy here in Arcadia Bay.
No właśnie, może pogadamy o tym, Davy.
Do you know somebody named David Madsen? He, might hang out.
A, czyli ona pracuje cały czas.
Well, that was random. Yeah, he's a bus driver. He comes in sometimes. Cute, quiet. Why?
Oh, I was just curious.
You always were. Nice to see that everything doesn't change.
Plus, you guys have to work too.
Ah, Bill and I have no time for ourselves. We're working more than we're living. I even had to take a part-time gig at Pan Estates. Ugh.
Aha, czyli dobra, Prescottów. Dobra, czyli tu i tu pracuję.
Sean Prescott won't be happy until he owns everything in Arcadia Bay. Stay away from his son, Nathan.
So, what do you think is going on here with all of this eco-havoc?
Maybe Arcadia Bay just wants to be left alone. I know the feeling. Honestly, I don't give a shit about too much outside our house.
I don't blame you, Joyce.
Except now we have dead birds and beach whales outside our front door. So maybe I should care, for Chloe's sake.
I better get back to Chloe now. It's good talking with you, Joyce.
You too, honey.
Dobra. Chodźcie. Bo i tak będziemy już kończyć, ale jeszcze chciałem zobaczyć, bo tutaj, prawda, nie ma żadnych innych. Spójrz.
Apparently the only thing that hasn't changed is this view.
Wszystko się zmieniło, tylko widok nie, nie? Te drzwi tutaj nie. Tutaj są jedne drzwi. Czy mogę tu zapalić światełko? Włącz. No. Lustro.
How's it going, Time Tripper? Funny. I think I look older. Here it is. I never thought I'd be delivering morphine to my best friend. The bathroom looks almost the same. Just more medicine. Nothing here.
Dobra. A jeszcze tu.
It's cool that Chloe uses natural medicine too.
Kurde, no, niebezpiecznie to wszystko, słuchajcie. A może wyłączę to światło, po co to ma się palić podaremno. Chodźcie, jeszcze damy, może tędy nie wejdziemy, nie? Bo tutaj jest ten garaż, prawda? A na zewnątrz można wyjść w ogóle? Nie. O, kluczyki nieszczęsne. No, to prawda. Z tu ręce opadają.
Finally. Give me the blue pill.
I'm sorry. I'm nosy, but not precise.
Go ahead and plug it right in. It's so easy. And painless.
Okay, but get ready to yell for your folks if I screw up.
Oh, trust me. I will. Of course, my pain just keeps getting worse. But you caught me on a good day. Max, I'm so grateful that I'm even able to hang out with you. See, I'm getting mushy. I'm already high.
You're so adorable. Do you want anything else?
Stop me if I'm being too emo, but can you grab one of the photo albums over there? I'd like to check out some old pictures of us when we were kids.
Please, my diary is like emo ground zero. Plus, Max Caulfield does not pass up a photo op with Chloe Price. Ever.
Wiecie co? Bo tak sobie pomyślałem, że może jak weźmiemy znowu ten album, to może znowu się przeniesiemy jakoś i znowu to zmienimy, znowu jakimś zdjęciem, znowu inaczej. Ale to zrobimy sobie już w następnym odcinku. Aś się porobiło. Wiecie co? Taki, ten odcinek jest taki jakoś, no nie fajnie się czuję i to takie wszystko jest nie tak jak powinno być. Oj, źle to wszystko, naprawdę. Nie podoba mi się. No ale dobra, no musimy przez to przebrnąć. Zobaczymy co będzie dalej. Jestem bardzo ciekawy. Zapraszam na następny odcinek. Trzymajcie się. Do następnego. Hej.